Sometimes, in the process of developing a suburban area, some are faced with a situation where some structure, previously erected on the site, is not quite in its place. And there is an understanding and need, that if the structure is slightly moved, then it becomes possible to use the space more harmoniously or something, to build in the neighborhood. Turned out that the owner of the site had a need to move the farm building by 70 centimeters. To do this, it was necessary to raise the building with the help of jacks and install a wooden beam under both its edges along which the building will move. In this case, the building loaded with firewood had a weight of no more than 5 tons and it was not too difficult to bring a beam under it with the help of 2 6-ton jacks. It is imperative to take into account the weight of the building being moved, and select reliable guides for it, be it a wooden beam or a metal channel. And also, do not forget about the stability of the soil, and the required amount and step between the intermediate supports. Thanks to this, the guide bar will not bend or break. To ensure better sliding of the building along the timber, a 40x4cm metal strip was screwed onto it, and at the points of contact, between the strip and the supporting frame of the building, a tin sheet was laid. Also, to reduce friction, the metal strip was coated with engine oil. The power component was a reinforced 4-ton lever winch. One of the main ingredients for success is finding a place to securely attach the winch. In my case, several thick trees were used to connect the winch, for which it was possible to securely fasten the winch cable. Towing ropes are fixed to the load-bearing part of the building on both sides. Attention! When moving a building, it is imperative to calculate the load on the new foundation. It must easily withstand the structure being moved to it. It is not unimportant that the strength of the cables themselves and of the entire rigging will also be taken into account, which must with a margin withstand the breaking load exerted on it. The movement of the building was carried out alternately, with one winch. Each side moved in turn, about 10 centimeters. As a result, the movement of such a building by 70 centimeters took no more than 2 hours. And most of the time, a whole working day, was spent on preparatory work, lifting the building, installing a guide beam under it, etc. When moving, you need to observe safety precautions. And if you do not have sufficient qualifications, it is better to contact specialists. That's all, subscribe to my channel, I wish you all good luck and patience.